the damage done to the Walmart Supercenter on Sheridan Drive in Amherst. Two glass windows are boarded up near the entrance to the pharmacy. Officers are trying to figure out if it was damage caused by a rock, a BB gun, or bullets. No one was hurt.